Halfway on EastEnders, played by actor Tony Clay, joined the soap earlier this year. His brother Stuart is tipped for a dark secret. Tony Clay's character, real name Callum Halfway Highway, appeared to be injured after returning from the army, and it was clear he was hiding something from the Carters. He finally confirmed the truth to Mick Carter and Whitney Dean about what happened in the army in recent episodes. Who is Halfway? Halfway is an old friend of former EastEnders character Lee Carter, who was played by Danny Boy Hatchard. He turned up in Walford on New Year's Day as part of the heist linked to Aidan McGuire, accidentally shooting Mick Carter. The Carters later took him in, with him being a friend of the family who plays Halfway. Halfway is played by actor Tony Clay, who has portrayed the character since he arrived in Walford. Who is Stuart Highway? Who is Halfway's brother? Stuart Highway recently headed to Walford to join his brother Halfway and pal Mick Carter. The new character is played by actor Ricky Champ, and he's currently at the center of a storyline involving Tina Carter. How old is Halfway? What's his real age? Halfway's age has never really been clarified on the soap, while an EastEnders spokesperson confirmed to OK Online that the character is 27. Tony Clay was born in 1991, making him 26 years old, while he will turn 27 in August. What's Halfway's real name? Halfway's full name is Callum Halfway Highway, while he goes by the nickname of Halfway. What happened to Halfway? Is he lying about the army? Halfway claimed his injury was a shrapnel wound, sustained in a bomb blast while with the army in Iraq. It's clear he'd hiding something, after he disputed Mick Carter's claims he was a hero for saving a group of children. Stuart headed to Walford last week, and immediately confronted brother Halfway about the wound, not believing his claims. Halfway later told Stuart he was no hero, before confiding in Mick about the truth. He revealed that while he saved the kids, he wasn't able to save their mother in the bomb blast, and his colleague sadly lost his legs in the incident after trying to save the lady. When did Halfway join the soap? Halfway joined the soap in January 2018, making his debut on New Year's Day. He shot Mick Carter in a cliffhanger at the end of the episode, with it revealed in the following episode that he hadn't meant to. Halfway was revealed to be a friend of the Carters, and he has since earned their gratitude after he helped them save the Queen Vic pub.